Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy Carver Moses. We're gonna go ahead and do a box break of 2020 Contenders Draft Picks Football. One box random packs number 9. All right, so I got the random on the screen, and I got the names on the screen as well with the packs, but we still need to random that. So, before I get to it, I'm going to open the box up, number each of the packs, and then we'll do the random. There's been some nice stuff coming out of this case. I've posted a few pictures of some of the hits we've had out of this case on our Instagram, on Facebook, and on Twitter. So, you know, make sure to follow us on all those social media platforms at Rip City Cards. All right, so just to show you here, I numbered all the packs. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, all right. Throw the die for the random. We're going to go 10 times. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. All right, so let's put the things up on the screen here. First things first, we're going to random the names. Then we're going to random the packs. And then we'll match them up, going 10 times each. Good luck, everybody. And the money shot 10. Boom, 10 times. Copy. Paste. Alright, now we're going to random the packs. See who gets what. So, copy. And paste it. And now 10 times in the random. Good luck, everybody. And the money shot 10. 10 times. There we go. Alright, so copy and paste. Let's do a little formatting. And now we're going to sort this by names. And there we go. So let's put that on the side. Well, blow it up so you can see it at first. So Brad is going to get pack 6. Chris, pack 4, Christopher, pack 3, Joshua, packs 2 and 5, and Logan, pack 1. All right, put that on the side there so you can still see it. I'm going to grab some dummy cards so I can keep track of this. All right, so Brett has pack 6. There's pack 6. Boom to Brad. Chris. Chris has pack 4. There's pack 4 to Chris. And Christopher. Christopher has pack 3. Where's pack 3? Joshua. Joshua has packs 2 and 5. And last but not least, Logan with pack 1. So all right, pack 1, Logan, there you go. All righty, let's do this thing, starting with Brad. All right, Brad, Pack six. Here we go. Good luck, my dude. Let's see what you got. We've got Javon Kinlaw with the rookie auto. All right, get that top loader for you. All right, so there you go. That's Brad with the Javon Kinlaw auto in there. Hope you like it. Now Chris with pack four. Good luck, Chris. We got Tony Jones Jr. with the autograph. Chris, hope you like it. Now, Christopher, pack three. Good luck, Christopher. We got Cole McDonald with the autograph. Goes to Christopher. Next is Joshua with packs 2 and 5. Let's start pack 2. Good luck, Joshua. Got Harrison Bryant with the autograph. One pack, now pack five. Good luck, Joshua. We got Stephen Guidry, I think that's how you pronounce that, with the auto. So there you go, Joshua. And last but not least is Logan. Logan with pack one. See what you get, Logan. Good luck. Got a Derrick Henry to 99. Okay, okay. And the autograph is KJ Hill. Not a bad auto there. KJ Hill out of Ohio State. Not bad. I gotta say, I think Logan got the best pack of all. There you go, Logan. So, a little recap. KJ Hill auto and a Derrick Henry to 99. That'll go to Logan. For Joshua, we've got Stephen Guidry and Harrison Bryant autos. For Christopher, we've got Cole McDonald with the autograph. For Chris, we've got Tony Jones Jr. And for Brad, we've got Javon Kinlaw with the auto. You guys gonna do it for the break? Thank you, everyone. We'll get it out to you.